as the red and the blue come out, he bends the formation around the right, making it even more difficult for Red 780, that Royal Red and Blue. Formation into eight arrows. Bringing the formation around to left is, of course, Red One. That is for the rollback, and they change the shape from eight arrows into sixes. As the team rolls to left, on the right hand side of Red One is Red Two. That is Flight Attendant Vincent Walker. This is his first year on the team, and extremely accomplished and experienced aviator and pilot in a qualified flying instructor on the Hawk Team Mark II. And then eight pilots in the display this year. There are 10 pilots on the team, so 8 in front of you now. My space team shapes, the smoke will come on for the Eagle present. Operation capability in 2022. Red 4 and 5 now, the smoke comes out as they move their way forward, sit once again alongside Red 2 and 3 behind Red 6, and with Red 7 in 8. On the far right hand side of the motion, you look at for the inspiration break. However, please put your hands together for the 2023 Royal Air Force Aerobatics team. It's the Red Arrow!